All right, you guys, welcome back to another NES game. First up we have is Alpha Mission, right? Yes, Alpha Mission. All right. I mean, I already saw it. Okay. Oh, shit. A's bombs. Okay. My god. Okay, that you can't shoot that. Wow, this is a pretty bad fucking shooter. It's super slow. It's so bad. I don't know what you can go over. Is there anything that can hit me? Like, usually, like, look, that's an enemy right there, right? If I would go over this, it would kill me before. Oh, yo, it's so choppy, though. Do I have, like, unlimited bombs, though? Let me see. I'm gonna shoot one right now. What is that, a spinning top? Wow, I went into that. Sid? I didn't read that before. Oh my god. So I gotta go back all the way to this. Let's see. Oh. What's that? Oh, you get upgraded by shooting bombs? Or did I just... I have no idea. What? Where did all these upgrade things come from? What the fuck? I shot one bomb. Is it like, that's how you started off? Oh my god. And then you're so fucking slow. I don't know. Oh my god. Thank god. It is so slow. It is so bad. The controls are terrible. It's just... Oh my god, I can't. Let's just go... Shield? Oh my god. Let's just go ahead and move on to the next game, you guys. Alright, so next up we have is Amagon. Now, the cover of this does not match the fucking game. Look at... Just look at the shit. Oh god. Let's start. This is like... I know I played a game like this, right? Oh my god. Those birds are gonna sweep down, aren't they? No? Okay. Do I got a machine gun? Is that an acorn? Am I shooting fucking acorns? Oh my god, the jump, like if you tap it, it does that, and if you jump, god, so bad. Those look like, oh shit. I was gonna say, is that a one-up, or what is it? But I think it's like, points and shit. Oh, fuck. Try again. Okay. See, this is fine. When games put you back to where, like, maybe a couple spots before, that's okay. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. This is gonna be a platforming game too, huh? Go. Go where? Oh, fuck! I thought I was gonna be able to dodge that. Okay, try again. Oh, I thought I was gonna miss that. Son of a bitch. Oh, god. Oh. What does that do? Like, Oh! What the fuck? Oh, bumper cutting the shit out of everything! Oh shit! Okay. This game's fucking wild. Oh my god. Pressing select makes you go Hulk mode. Oh, I was just smacking the damn, that's just dope. Get full power with 70,000 points. Full power, I already got more than 70,000 points. No. Oh. This is not a bad game. It just looks like shit. Graphically, this game is just terrible. Son of a bitch. What are those 500 points? It's not even a lot. Okay, come on. I got 69 bullets? I'm sorry. How do I get more bullets then? God, I don't even know how I survived that. Son of a bitch. Do I have to start all over then? Please tell me I don't gotta start all over. You're fucking kidding. There's no save? I didn't see like a thing that said continue, right? Damn. Like I said, that's not bad. That's stupid that they did that. Like, you can't start over where you left off, but fuck, that shit's gonna be hard then, you know. You're gonna have to fucking pro this game. Whatever. But I mean, it's not bad. It's not bad. So, I mean, I think it's all right, but let's just go ahead and move on to the next game. All right, so next up we have is American Gladiator. I used to watch this as a kid. I used to watch this all like a lot. This was dope. Look at that. Oh my god. I know it's all 1991. It's fucking old, but I used to watch it. Come on, you guys have to remember this. Yeah, come on. That shit's dope, right? Come on. It's just dope. One player start. Yeah. Let's do this. I used to love... Okay, is this the... Okay, I think Assault, if I'm correct, is the one where they would, like, have to run across and get fucking shot at. That one, and then Joust was like, you gotta fight people. I don't remember the wall one too much. Human Cannonball, I remember. Powerball, I remember that, the name of it. But Assault and fucking Joust were the shit. So let's go to Joust first. We're gonna give you a Gladiator spanking Nitro. Woo! Let's get it. Look at that. Oh, God. Oh, okay. I don't know which button does what, but... Okay, just... I'm gonna fucking spam the shit out of B. Damn! Get handled, homie. Oh, crap. Oh! The jumping's so bad. Holy shit. Oh. Come on, spam. There we go. I guess it's like a one-trick thing. Like, once you get... Yeah, buddy. Okay, come on. 10 points. Yeah, the jumping's bad, but I mean, this is jousting. I mean, I don't think they were like, oh, we got to make sure the jumping's perfect. So I'm not going to judge based on the jump. Oh, crap. Come on, come on. There we go, there we go. We caught you, we caught you. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, come on. Come on. Yeah, yo, he's taking the hits. Damn, got him. What did I get? Did I get like a bonus? I know I killed myself right there, but that resets the timer. I just realized that. But I keep my points. I don't know if that's a... I don't know. Do I have enough lives? Actually, I didn't even check. Nice. Oh, okay. I'm gonna assume I beat it. So then, why not kill yourself before you get to the last one and get all these points? Right? Okay, let's go to the wall. Lace. Now I've got you in my web. Okay. Well, all right. Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Okay. That threw me off. No! Well, touching it barely kick. God damn! Oh my god, this is gonna be. This is hard. Oh, game over? Shit! Let's try the other modes, though. Let's try the other modes. We got. There's other modes out there, so. Okay, cool. I don't care. Okay. Let's do a human cannonball. Gemini, you might like this trophy on your mantle. God, I read that so fucked up. Oh! So is my objective to knock his ass out? Boom! Okay, that's pretty cool. Oh, I missed. You got lucky. Bam! Fuck, I wonder how many people got injured off this show, man. You have to think about it, right? Ah, oh, damn. You gotta hit him like straight forward, huh? Like, come on. If this was a real fucking thing, people had to get injured. Right? Fuck. Damn. How do you like time that though? Ugh. What? He's just fucking... Okay, come on. Come on! Fuck. Let's go. Let's... Okay, what do we got left? We have two more, right? God, I mean, it's fun. It's just pretty fucking hard. The controller just don't work that well either, but... Gold, train hard and win easy. Okay. Oh. Wait, what? It's just. What the fuck are we doing? Powerball? Is this like soccer or something? What? I don't know what I'm doing. Is my objective to go, what, across the map and. Keep putting fucking bro, back the fuck up, homie.
And I think it's like, just grab this ball. Bro, I didn't even fucking get it. Bro, the controls are so bad. It's like I get stuck. Look at that. I'm not even next to you, homie. You're an ass. Powerball done. Okay, this is the assault, right? Laser. Move fast, hit hard, and don't die easy. Oh shit. Oh shit, the dude just shooting laser beams at me. Wait, can I? Oh. Oh! Damn, that shit is crazy. Fuck, this just goes fucking hard. Pull, get fucked up, homie. All right, here we go. We'll go back to the wall one then. We'll go back to the wall. Because we know we can do Joust. Joust is easy. Lace. Okay, so it's always the same people. Okay. No, what? Come on, like a fucking spider. Oh my god. Don't fuck around, girl, like. Yo, what the fuck? Is that how it's supposed to be? Like this fast? And then my ass is like triggered fucking. I got like that Marvel vs. Capcom type shit going on, where you just fucking go. Oh god. Dummy. Oh god. No, you grabbed me by the foot. Ah, whatever. Yo, that was fun though. I really did have fun playing this. This game is hard as shit, but it's actually really fun, and it brings back like some nostalgia. Just watching this show was pretty fucking funny. So, but anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye.
We are the dreamers of dreams.